Wyatt Family, The Shield, and The New Day. These are only some of the trios who've had unbelievable matches against a variety of adversaries.
If we're talking about three-man teams, I need to shout out one of the baddest trios of all time who held the World Six-Man Championship on a number of occasions. I'm talking about the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, and the Road Warriors. When the Dream put on the face paint, you knew it was going to be a bad night for their opponents.